right, guys, I'm going to put $300 into Mustang, and I'm going to put it on the 5-cent denomination, and I'm going to do a $4 bet. So let's get started. So those are the wilds. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Let me actually see if I can turn this. Oh, no, no volume. Okay, so that's as loud as it goes. Obviously, the Mustangs are the top symbol, and we need three of those bonus symbols for the free games. And I think this works pretty similarly to Buffalo games, where the wilds become 2 and 3 times multipliers. And 2 coins get you an extra 5 games. Oh, nice. Need that in the bonus. Older Bally game. The copyright on the machine says 2010. I love it. I wish they had some of these games that I'm finding in Deadwood in Vegas. If you like classic games, then come on down. Do you think these ones are maybe a little harder to hit the bonus on? Like this type of, like it's similar to Buffalo, but not as, it's a little harder to hit the bonus, I think, but maybe not. Horses. Mustangs, rather. Come Come on. Get that bonus. Come on, do something. One more bonus. There it is. Nice. Come on. Bonus. You can do it. Big hit, big hit. Bonus, bonus. Come on, get the re-trigger. Horse in the middle there. $68. Do it again. Nice. Come on, re-trigger right away. Multipliers. Ooh, dang. Woo, 780 credits. That's awesome. Oh, do it again. Dang, look at all those aces. Oh my goodness. Wow, 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 wow. That's a handpay, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's like $3,000. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Sorry, it's 5 cent denomination, so I'm struggling. Wow, come on, reach your grip. Wow, there it is. Thank you, Mustangs. Woo! Woo! All right, call attendance. All right. right, so just got my $3,028 hand pay, and I accidentally hit the spin button, so this was the result of the spin after the hand pay. So I'm just going to play out what I have left in here. I have $4 to spin, and maybe we can hit another bonus. Love this game. Come on, you Mustangs. Get it. Oh. Woohoo. $100. Doesn't say buffalo or Mustang or anything, but this might become my new favorite game. If I can find it anywhere, I'll have to come to Deadwood just to play this game. It's actually beautiful in Deadwood, I will say. Nice place to visit. Come on, bonus. I got like the second highest multiplier you can get too. So if you get three times multipliers, it's 27, but I got 18, which is crazy. Bonus. One more.
That's gonna fog up real quick up in the kitchen.
Yeah, and I have glasses on.
Are there still wild horses in the U.S.? I don't even know. think so. Come on. Nah.
Are you gonna kill it again?
I hope so.
Right?
Well, my last $100 is definitely lasting me. Guys, I'm going to cash out 90 cents from Mustang. Plus, I got that $3,028 hand pay for a total profit of $2,727.10, and that was awesome. Hi, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe because it really helps me out, and click that bell button so you never miss any of my latest uploads.